Hello everybody and welcome back to Modded Survival. You may see that I have weird stuff in my inventory that wasn't there before. Yeah, I was making a video and all was going well and then it just decided to crash. And yeah. And it died, so... yeah. I was in the middle of making a pulverizer. So, let's check the recipe again. Okay. Oh yeah, I was putting stuff in the chest because my inventory is full of crap. Okay. Right. Pulverizer. Okay, I need a piston, which I believe is wood. Yep, wood, cobblestone, iron, and redstone. I have all of that. Wood, cobblestone, iron, redstone. Okay. Crafting station. Wood. Cobblestone, iron, and redstone, piston, and then a machine. Actually, I can just do this cool thing where I can just go boom, and I don't have glass, of course, or gold. Gold, sand, we have sand, anybody? Sand, anybody? I guess I should start cleaning this out anyway because I'll build a house here, so I may as well just use this sand. So let's collect all of this up. And then we'll cook it in the furnace. Oh, why am I getting the dirt? Anyway, hey, here's more gold, more sand. I put the sand on the I don't know why I did that. That was really freaky. And I also want to make, and I'm doing a lot of things at once here, but... Shroomagon. Okay, I wanted to make a, you know, for a tool forge. And there should be, here it is. Well, loads of it, okay. I need three of these. And I need loads of iron blocks, which is not there. Oh, what was that? Anyway, tool forge, sear bricks, tool station, blocks of iron. Oh my god, that's a lot of iron. That is a lot of iron. But luckily, we have lots. How many is that? Four blocks of iron. That's really going to set my iron back. Two, three. Four. Oh my god. Okay. And get all this back out. Oh, that's only three. What? Okay. Four. And then grab this old baby up. Boom. Iron block. I am a block. And final thing, tool station, boom, boom. 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 Now, haha, I got all this new stuff. Like, where is it? Is it this one? Lumber axe. Okay, and this one I need a freaky creeper face, axe head, big cross, and big tool rod. Okay, and I'll also use a tool. One of those big tool things, you know, the big giant furnaces. I use one of them. I just wanted to get that out of the way though. Right, back to the pulverizer. Pulverizer. Okay. Nope. That. Boom. One. That. Okay, I need more flint. So I'm gonna go get mine up some gravel and hope I get some flint. Nope. Ah, here we go, there's some gravel on the surface. Nope, may as well get gravel anyway. And hope I get lucky. Ah, there we go, just saw some flint there. Lovely jubbly, go back to the place. Go back to the place. La 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 la. La 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 pulverizer, pulverizer furnace. I have got the extra utilities mod, but for some unknown, I don't know why reason, the extra utilities generators aren't in here. So I have to use, I don't know what, at mod.mechanism. And there's the basic ones in here, like a heat generator, which is, how's me? Back to the mines! I'm back from the mines, I just thought I'd cut that, because, you know, it'll see me back down there again. And, yep, got some osmium, got some lead, got everything. Well, got some lead, just by chance. May need that later, actually. In fact, I do need that later. Still haven't come across any of the old, metallurgies. Oh, because these, because the metallurgy, I've loaded these chunks already, so metallurgy won't be in them. I'm going to have to make a metallurgy teleporter somewhere, sometime. Oh, that's really annoying. Like, maybe some chunks over there haven't loaded, hopefully. I'll have to check. Oh, but that is annoying, actually, how chunks. Right, osmium. Heat gen needs that, which I don't have any of. There's furnace. I need to get more wood, so that's Einsachsen. It's coming back out again, and you're gonna chop some trees for me, boy, and you're gonna turn some trees into wood, boy. And you're gonna make me one of these things, boy. Boy, where is it? There it is. Boom. Heat generator. Boom. Basic. Any one of them old basic uni cables. This is where I need steel. And this is where I need this to make the steel. So I can put that there and get some of the old coal in there. Charcoal will do for now. Just put two. There you go, that's putting elec into there. And I'm actually gonna use the lead ore in here for now. So that'll pulverize. Pulverize you, mother sun. Pulverize you, mother sun. Okay, osmium. Beautiful. And then I can put this into a furnace. Actually, I'm going to make a redstone furnace. Screw it. Redstone. Furnace. Okay, I'll make that later. I don't need the lead in there for now. But that's just useful to have for later. We'll just put that in there. There we go. More leads. What was I doing? Manganese. Manganese and iron. But I used all that iron on the... Oh, back down to the mine! I'm back from the mine again. And that's mine, which is good. And I also cooked it, which is good. So you don't have to watch me do that. So I'm going to put... Ooh, a bit of lag there. Some 8 in there. That should go down. That should go down, and then that should go in there, and then I can. One sec, let's just make sure this does actually work. Come on. Okay, what? It doesn't like that. Why doesn't it like that? Steel. Why does it not like that? It should like that. No, I don't want Damascus steel. Shadow steel. Steel. Steel dust. Crusher. It says I have to use this. Metallurgic. Oh, damn it. Okay. Okay, no, that's fine. So we'll just get one of these. We'll get a crusher. We don't want a crusher and a. That is annoying. Crusher. Oh my god. So I built this for. Oh. Crusher, which is that. I'll do that some other time, maybe off cam. So what else would I do? What else will I do? Maybe I can start making this bad boy. Oh, it's only 9. 1, 2, 3. That's a start. It's a start. We'll have to get some more grout. In fact, I think I'll leave it there for today, bros. Guys, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, favorite, subscribe. Bye!